Hey guys, how you doing? It's been a while since I've been on here, but I just wanted to come on and show you something that I got, and I'm really excited about it. I saw this, and it's called the Glossy Box, and they had a special Glossy Box for Mother's Day. And I fell in love with the products that they had inside, and I had to order it for myself. So I want to come on here to show you and to share with you what I got. So when I got it, it came in a box like this. It says Glossy Box. Okay, so let me just open it. Here's the glossy box, the actual glossy box. So cute. Okay, so let's just go through what's in it. Okay, they have a little bowl. All right, the products are packaged beautifully. Okay. Here's a card that says, a mother is the one who fills your heart in the first place. That's what they have on top of everything. Talks about the perks of being a glossy. And they talk about this is a limited edition pink diamond box. The Mother's Day edition. So that's why I fell in love with it. So let's go through what's in there. So we've got this thing here. Vici Laboratories Mineral 89 Fortifying and Hydrating Daily Skin Booster. Plumped and toned skin and a healthy glow. Let's see what that looks like. Ooh, look at that. Oh, I'm gonna be happy to use that every day. Can you see it? Nice. From the depth of the French volcanoes. Vici mineralizing thermal water is powered by 15 essential minerals. I'm gonna love this, I can already tell. I love good skincare products. Let's see what else they have. Adora Therapy Chakra Boost Tranquility. Look at that. Roll onto palms of hands and breathe in deeply. Also great on wrist and pressure points or as a mini massage. Focus on an intention and combine with affirmation to enhance the chakra boost. All right now, and look how it opens. This is so cute. Look at that, isn't that cute? Let's see. And it says, adore yourself. Oh, I love it. Adora Therapy, Chakra Boost Tranquility. Let's just feel a little tranquility now that I got it open. How about that? It smells like essential oils. Let's see what's involved here. Organic jojoba, organic essential oils of lavender, rosewood, cardamom, frankincense, neroli, jasmine absolute, intentional infusions of gem and or flower essences. Oh my God, I'm gonna love this. This is my kind of living, guys. See that? I really love essential oils, so that's working for me. The next thing is intense matte lip and cheek pencil in the color Belle. See that? Color Bell. And let's just swatch it. Beautiful. That's a great neutral color. I think I'll use this for my lips. Probably won't put it on my cheeks. Next thing is Certified Organic Flora Eyebrow Definer. Okay, what do you think about this? Let's see. Eyebrow definer in the color Cocoa. Let's see if that's going to define my eyebrows. No, I think that's too light for me. I like a dark brown. My eyebrows are totally gray, so I like a dark brown when I'm putting on my eyebrows. This ain't gonna work for me. I might could mix it. Maybe I'll see if I can mix it, but alone, nope. Okay, here we go. Enjoy a little California loves on your fingertips. Look at that. Beauty Fashion California. Let's see. This is in the color Pink Champagne. Oh, how cute. Let me just put some of that on my nails and see. Certainly gonna go with that lip crayon. I can tell that. Sorry guys, I gotta put it on my nail to see if it's gonna work for me. I got to put it on my nail to see if it's gonna work for me. And to show you. Okay. Hold on, I got it. Look. Isn't that pretty? I love that color. I can't wait to do my nails with that pretty champagne. Pink champagne. I love it. That's perfect. Isn't that pretty? There you go. There's a better look at it. I love that. Okay, that's a winner. But the reason why I bought this thing, the most important thing that I wanted to see about is this. This is Josie Maran. Argan Enlightenment Illuminizing Veil. Look at that pretty box. Look at this beautiful compact. Shine the light you were born to shine. Love, Josie. That's what it says on the mirror part. I don't know if you can see that. That's okay, but look at that. Look at that color. Isn't that gorgeous? Let me swatch it. Oh my God, that's perfect. Isn't that beautiful? Let me see if it'll swatch on my... I don't know if y'all can tell, but I sure can. What do you think? Lighting is not that good. You can't see it. But it's pretty. I like it. I'm so glad that that's the thing that I was most interested in, is this veil. God, that mirrored compact is incredible. I don't know how to show you this without it shining up everything. Anyway, that's what was left, was in the box. I think it's so beautiful. Also, guys, this is second day hair. What do you think? Can you see it? I used for the first time the main choice. Pink Lemonade and Coconut line. I use the shampoo and the conditioner and this thing called Curl Boosting Sherbet. This is like a gel. And I want to tell you that when I put it on my hair yesterday and when it dried, there was a little crunch. So I just put some oil on there to break the gel cast. And my hair is so soft and bouncy and moisturized today. I am really, really loving it, loving the result of this line. So guys, if you haven't tried this, try to get it. Let's see what you think about it. Oh my God, that glare is driving me crazy. Anyway, it's the main choice pink lemonade and coconut, super antioxidant and texture beautifier, shampoo, conditioner, and sherbet. Beautiful. I am so happy with how my hair came out, and it's so bouncy. It's so light feeling and it's so moisturized. I am thankful. I'm really happy with this product. You know, it seems like the products that I use, they just do the same thing, but I see a difference here. With God, it's so light. So nice. I really like it a lot. Okay guys, I just want to come on and give you some love and share my stuff with you. I hope that you liked the video. If you get a chance, please give me a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And if you haven't already, would you subscribe to my channel? I'd appreciate it. Thanks for watching. Talk to you later. Bye.